Hey, this is Brenda Adelman. Happy holidays! Okay, this isn't going to be your typical gratitude video, but it's going to be very personal. I'll tell you that. And because it's going to be real, okay? So some people might say I've had a hellish year if you define heaven by having not having to change much, having security or the illusion of security, things like that, then so maybe I had a hellish year. However, and I'll say why, because I had a divorce after being with someone for 13 and a half years. I had to move out of my beautiful house. I had to kind of change things up, figure things out. But what I will say is, oh my God, I'm so grateful because there's so much strength I tapped into, things I didn't even know I was capable of, and flexibility and flow. So I moved into a beautiful place with someone who is awesome. Moved to my son. He is doing really well. I met someone and I'm in a really loving relationship. That was the last thing I thought would happen. My business is growing. I have two clients who are like at major wins with their shows. In my course where I teach people how to perform their shows, I've had experienced major wins with other clients who are private clients, and they're private, so I won't talk about it. I got cast in as a lead in two plays. One of them is coming up starting February. I'm rehearsing for that. I just booked my show. There are just so many amazing things. So I hired a coach. I have business collaborations. I have other projects I'm working on. I mean, things are good. Oh, I went on a retreat. I figured out how to do that. I have really great friends, really great family that has been there for me. And so what I want to just say is I am extremely grateful for all the experiences, the good, the bad, the ugly, or what I thought was bad, because I've been able to really apply everything I've been through to turning it around and having a transformation. And that's what I hope you'll do. Like, look at your life and look at where maybe something that was really difficult taught you a lesson, or even if you're in the middle of it, it's teaching you a lesson and like having a knowing that on the other side, you're going to come out stronger with more joy, more love, etc., etc. Okay, happy holidays and peace be with you.